हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू इंग्लिश ओटन क्लासेस एक्सरसाइज 26। गेट रेडी फॉर द डिक्टेशन, स्टार्ट। मिस्टर वाइस चेयरमैन, आई वुड नाउ लाइक टू मेक ए फ्यू ऑब्जर्वेशंस ऑन द मिनिस्ट्री ऑफ एजुकेशन स्टॉक। एजुकेशन इज बेसिक टू एनी नेशनल रीजनरेशन स्टॉक। It is true that it does not bring any return as our other projects do, as for instance the steel projects or the irrigation projects do stop. But this is the investment that is designed to help building up of the human material stock. It is agreed that education has expanded after independence and during the plan period's stop. But it is a matter for concern that the content of education has not been equal to our expectations stop. Even today we are engaged in experimenting with all types of education from the basic stage up to the university level stroke. It is not clear, I presume, that the basic pattern of education, of which so much was said and written, is accepted as a success even today stroke. Where do we stand with regard to the basic pattern stroke? It seems to be the position that all arguments are in favor of that type of education, but all proof is against the success of such a type of education stroke. Where does the government stand with regard to this type of education stroke? We swore by the basic type of education because it was discovered by the father of the nation stroke. But if it has been a failure, why should not the government say that is the position stroke? Then again, take secondary education and also collegiate education stroke. 3 years ago it was said that all universities should have 3-year degree courses, and some universities which were reluctant to accept this reform were more or less compelled to do so, and they accepted it stroke. Now certain universities find that this scheme is not working satisfactorily, and they feel that they should have a 2-year course in the college before students could enter the degree course stroke. I mention this to show that this eternal tinkering with education should stop, and it should not go on like this stroke. This uncertainty is not only with regard to the main objective of education, the main structure of education from the primary to the collegiate level, but also with regard to the courses of studies, and also with regard to the language or medium of instructions stroke. Mr. Chairman, up to the secondary stage it has been accepted that the medium of instruction should be the regional language stroke.